All right, thank you for that. Let's update now the other breaking news from the east side, where a woman was killed in a house fire on Kildare Avenue along with her dog early this morning.
Yeah, let's get you out there. Charlene Cristobal is there at the scene gathering information. Charlene, you were hoping to talk to IFD. Has that happened?
Well, good morning. Officials have confirmed to us that unfortunately a woman in her 60s died in this fire. We're told that three people lived in this home, but two of them had already left. We also know that a dog died in this fire as well. You can see behind me, it is still a very, very active scene. A lot of investigators and firefighters going inside trying to figure out exactly what happened. As of right now, we do not know what caused this fire. They're not sure where it started, how it started, but they say they got the call around 6:12, and by the time that they got here, there were smoke and fire coming out of two sides of the home. They were able to get that fire under control in about 10 minutes is what they said. Now, they said that woman who died was found inside of the home, brought outside. Unfortunately, again, she died in this fire, and they're still working to figure out what happened here. As I've said, we've kind of seen them going in and out of the house. Everything inside is black and charred, and there is still smoke going through the home as well. You can see that the windows are all blasted out as well. So neighbors across the street say that they did know the family that lived here, and they are devastated to learn that this is fatal. Again, three people lived in this home. We know that one person is dead, a woman in her 60s, as well as a dog. The other two people had already left for the morning. So we are still waiting to learn more information about what happened here. And as soon as we get that, we'll be sure to let you know on air and online. Send it back to you.
All right. Sure.